welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. Yes, keep your mind positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to check people who have saved our phone number on WhatsApp and also people who haven't saved our phone number. So you can check that using WhatsApp app. So now, let's get started. But before that, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your WhatsApp. In this case, I'm just gonna show you two contacts only for example. So actually you can do that for all your contacts. So you can check. I have here about, as you see, I have 710 contacts. If I try to check one by one who have saved my phone number, it would be long. And so now that's why I just want to give you example for two accounts. It's my sister and lovely mom. Kazama and my lovely mom. So what you have to do now is you have to create a new broadcast message. Tap on more option. And then tap on new broadcast. And as you see here, only contacts with this number. This number is your number. In their address book, will receive your broadcast messages. It means people who haven't saved this number, they will not get this broadcast messages. So now let's choose two contacts that I'm going to send broadcast message. This one and also this one. All right, we have two. I think that's enough for example. So now tap on this and let's say hi or hello. All right, as you see, it has two checklists now. Now let's check this. If you want to check who have saved our phone number, you can just tap and hold on the message that you have sent. And then there will be these three dots on the top right corner, more options. Tap on this and then tap on info. As you see here, it only delivered to lovely mom. Well, actually, I have sent this to Kazam and lovely mom, but there's only one person who have received this broadcast message. It means Kazam hasn't saved my phone number. Alright? So, you can try that to all your contacts. You can just create a new broadcast message. And you can just select like this all of your contact, or maybe if you want to only add about two contacts or more, you can choose the contact one by one. Alright, so it was how to check people who have saved our phone number on their phone. Alright guys, so thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.